It's my feel-good breakfast show.
A very warm welcome back to your Monday morning here on your feel-good breakfast show, where we are most privileged and honoured to have with us the Princess of Africa, Mama Yvonne Chaka Chaka, here with us in studio. Now, she's embarked on a very exciting new campaign called Let's Talk that aims to bring the awareness around the need for us to talk between parents and the youth about contraception and family planning as well. And she's also, of course, here to perform for us. Let's Talk.
Have you had a talk? Lalela bo khulumani. We must talk, sonke. Let's talk. Bazali bothisha bahlengikazi. Nani zingane masikhulumeni ngale ndaba yothando nocansi lwezingane. Sizani phakathi wonke sixazulule lolu daba. Khulumani bazali, khulumani zinkokheli zethu. Nani bahlengikazi, sifunde ukuhlela umndeni. Saphela izingane, sakhulelwa izingane. Qaphelani bantu bami ngale ndaba yothando nocansi. I promise to lead and guide you. I promise to tell you the truth. Never take things for granted. Your time to be a mama will come.
Oh yeah. Let me start by talking to the sisters. Hanging out with the ballers and the misters. Yeah. All because he got cars and gets gifts. There is more to who you are than just this. I mean, I look at my little sister and just think, as a kid, having a kid would stress us. I advise her to live more and risk less, and keep away from being young and restless. Future queen, you're a princess. Take your time before you find a prince, yeah. Become a better you and not a mistress. Trust it's better to be a mom when you're a missus.
For real.
And to all you gentlemen out there,
yeah.
All you sugar daddies and my peers,
yeah.
Every girl's future's in our hands. Please press rewind and listen to what mom said. Don't be shy, let's
say
talk about it.
Yes, please. Yes, please, Mama. How are you? Oh, beautiful
to see
you.
I'm fine, my boy. How are you?
Yes, I'm very, very well. Fans all around. Fans all around.
I love you. I love you, children.
Now, that song specifically is about, like we said in the beginning, encouraging the open dialogue between parents and youth about family planning, about the use of contraception. Now, what inspired this idea?
You know, the Department of Health asked me to do this because in 2013,
yes.
94 young girls fell pregnant. In schools, mm-hmm. 94,000. That's a huge number.
Wow.
And the Minister of Health just decided this is unacceptable. Mm-hmm. Parents need to start talking because we can't be running away from the fact that our children do sleep around. Mm-hmm. But for them to start doing that, we need to talk because they are not ready physically, socially, and just everywhere. Mm-hmm. Their bodies are not ready to carry these children.
Yes.
And so much happens. Half of these children get coerced to sleeping with these sugar daddies, mm-hmm. sometimes, and everybody takes them for granted. So it's time for us to start going back to the drawing board and start talking and saying it is important for our children to be a mama when the time is right.
When the time is right,
absolutely.
Yes. And I think it's especially relevant and important, especially in African families, if I can say that, because I remember growing up and it's not something that you could necessarily go to mom about or dad about and just openly ask it. But
definitely
we do need
not
to start that, right?
But it is very important because then Kabelo will go and check with a friend.
Yes.
And it's peer pressure and your friends will be doing it and they'll think you're a fool if you're not doing it.
Oh.
Whereas if we sit with our children at home and talk to them and tell them the consequences thereof, they will understand.
Yes.
So I know in an African culture it's very difficult, but go to an aunt, go to an uncle, let them tell you about these things. But things have so much changed. We don't even trust the uncles now. Mm-hmm. There's so many pedophiles out there, so it's important that it starts at home. It all starts with you.
Yes.
Yeah.
And so with the song, the recording process and the writing process, you teamed up with
Reason.
We could hear him now rapping.
Absolutely.
So the popularity of this is obviously going to just make it shoot through the roof. But at the end of the day, what is it that you would like to see achieved with this campaign?
Well, I think music is the best disseminator of information. We want to make sure that our children start listening, our children and parents are talking to the children. Mm-hmm. And, you know, people love being entertained. So you entertain them and still educate them.
Yes.
So thank you to the Ministry of Health, the DG and everybody. You know, we've got a great Minister of Health here who've seen this as a problem and said we need to do a campaign. And it's been 3 months now we've been doing this and the song has been going very well done. And at Espresso, I feel at home. I feel like part of the furniture here.
Fantastic. So quickly, what are your plans for the December holidays? What are you going to be doing?
Well, I am going to be sleeping.
Getting some rest.
Oh,
goodness.
I've just come back from Kenya and Zambia.
Whew.
And now I'm here. My son is graduating tomorrow, so I feel like a good mother.
Congratulations for that and enjoy.
Congratulations, Mfumu. You've done very well.
Oh, wow. What a privilege and honor to have Yvonne Chaka Chaka here with us. And yes, let's get the message out there because parents and the youngsters out there need to start talking. Let's talk. Right now, let's take a look at those early morning headlines.